A father has turned himself in tonight after Durham police issued an Amber Alert for a missing four-year-old girl. Police say Mitchell Grayson took Paisley Grayson after breaking into a home Saturday. Officers say he beat a member of the child's family and then took her. Grayson surrendered to police around 9:40 tonight.